3D Robotics Unveils Solo Drone. The Solo is designed to be used with GoPro cameras, and can stream a live feed to a smartphone. 3D Robotics is announcing a new drone, the Solo. It doesn't have an integrated camera, instead you can add your own GoPro to the unit. But unlike other models that allow you to use a GoPro, it doesn't require you to purchase and install an expensive add-on kit in order to get a first-person perspective from the camera when in flight. That's a big change, and should appeal to pilots who appreciate the flexibility of using a GoPro on a drone for one shot, and strapping the same camera onto a bike helmet for the next. The Solo is powered by dual Linux-based computers, one in the drone, one in the remote control, and is ready to fly out of the box. An integrated 3-axis gimbal steadies aerial footage, and can be used with current GoPro models. In addition to streaming video, the gimbal feeds power to the GoPro, so you can be sure that it won't run out of power mid-flight. There are a number of safety features built into the Solo, including automatic takeoff and landing, return to home, and planned flight paths via GPS. The operating range is about a half mile, and it can fly for about 20 minutes with a camera mounted. There's a smart shot function that allows you to select preset drone and camera movements from an app, available for iOS and Android, for dramatic shots that you can reproduce until the take is nailed. Other functions include a follow mode that automatically tracks you, perfect for recording extreme sports, and an aerial selfie mode. The remote control has an HDMI output port. You can use it to stream live footage to a monitor or broadcast device, or you can connect goggles for a true first-person flight experience. The 180ms video latency comes into play here, as it allows you to view footage in near real time. 3D Robotics has designed the Solo with expandability in mind. Its gimbal can be replaced with a model for other cameras, and will still provide a live HD feed to your smartphone or tablet if the attached gimbal and camera support it. The drone software is built on an open platform, so developers can work to add functionality. The Solo will go on sale in May for $999.